Hi, my tips for today is going to be how to cook a perfect rice. To cook a perfect rice, you have to have a good starting. That is, wash the rice thoroughly. Wash the rice, soak it for 30 minutes or more, and then boil a lot of water in a pan, put some salt for seasoning, throw in the rice, cook it for about 7 minutes. After 7 minutes, check it in by pressing the rice and drain the rice, so that's done.